महेश करसगी ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल मायसेल्फ स्नेहा देवदारे योर ग्रेड वन मैथ्स टीचर. सो स्टूडेंट्स वी विल स्टार्ट विथ आवर मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट. सो टेक आउट योर सैफ्रॉन टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स इन आवर लास्ट पीरियड ओके वी हैव कंटिन्यूड विथ कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स. ओके हमने लास्ट पीरियड में कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स ये कंसेप्ट सीखा था. नाउ वी विल मूव फर्दर चैप्टर नंबर 4 नंबर्स अप टू 50 कंसेप्ट ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स पेज नंबर 125 पेज नंबर 125 ओके सी ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स दिस कंसेप्ट इज फैमिलियर टू यू ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न दिस. ओके ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स मीन्स व्हाट. यस इफ द नंबर्स आर अरेंज्ड नॉट अरेंज्ड प्रॉपरली देन वी हैव टू अरेंज इन सीक्वेंस और इन प्रॉपर वे दैट इज कॉल्ड ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स. ओके इन टू वे वी अरेंज द नंबर्स. What is that? Smallest to biggest and biggest to smallest. Okay. Smallest to biggest means what students? Yes. Chote number se leke bade number tak. Aur biggest to smallest means? Bade number se leke chote number tak. Okay. Same concept we are going to see here. Only the numbers are beyond 20. Okay, we have learned the numbers from 1 to 20. For that concept, this we have learned. Now we are going to see the numbers beyond 20. And for that, how we can arrange the numbers in proper order that we are going to learn. Abhi sirf numbers kya honge? 20 ke baad mein jo numbers aate hai na 50 tak. उसके लिए हमें ये बिगेस्ट टू स्मॉलेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट ये कंसेप्ट देखना है. फर्स्ट वी विल सी स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट. कैन यू सी या स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट. ओके आई विल राइट योर नंबर. सी लुक एट दिस नंबर्स दे आर अरेंज from the smallest to biggest. Can you see this number? 21, 27, 33. Okay, they are arranged from smallest to biggest. Agar ye humne tino number ko compare kiya. Okay, I will write here 27, 21 and 33. If you will compare this all numbers, which is small among all? Smallest number? 21. Got it? Now this 21 went. Now which is the next number? Yes. 27. Now this 27 also went. And then 33. Okay. So they got arranged from smallest to biggest. Got it everyone? Understood? Now this smallest to biggest is also known as increasing order. ये जो smallest से लेके biggest तक हम बोलते हैं ना इसको हम क्या बोल सकते हैं increasing order. क्या बोल सकते हैं increasing order. Increasing याने बढ़ाना. Okay the meaning of increasing is to make more. To make more or to arrange from small to more. Okay, see here they have shown increasing order. यानि बढ़ाते जाना है हमें. क्या करना है? बढ़ाते जाना है. तो पहले क्या करना पड़ेगा? छोटा, फिर उससे थोड़ा बड़ा और फिर सबसे बड़ा. This is called increasing. Okay, understood? बढ़ाना है. Okay. Got it? One example we will take. Fourteen, 32, and 17. Come on. Which is the smallest one? सबसे छोटा नंबर कौन सा है? Yes, which is the smallest number? 14. Yes, the students, 14 is smallest. Then after 14, which number is small? Sorry, little bigger than 14? 17. Okay, and 32 is greater. Understood? So they have arranged from smallest to biggest, that is in increasing order. Students, see, by seeing the number, you cannot directly identify which is smaller, which is bigger. हम ऐसे नंबर देख से जल्दी से फटाक से नहीं बता सकते कि कौन सा छोटा है, कौन सा बड़ा है. ओके, इफ यू हैव कंफ्यूजन इन दिस वे, सी, यू कैन डू वन थिंग. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? यस, वी हैव टू अप्लाई द रूल ऑफ कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स. जो हम ये कंपेयर नंबर, जब हम कंपेयर करते हैं तो रूल अप्लाई करते हैं ना, वही रूल हमें क्या करना है, यहाँ पे अप्लाई करना है और फाइंड आउट करना है कि कौन सा छोटा है और कौन सा बड़ा. ओके, नाउ इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू फाइंड आउट विच इज स्मॉलर, देन टेक आउट द टेंस प्लेस नंबर विच इज स्मॉल. 1, 3, 1. 3 इज बिगर, सो दिस नंबर वी विल कीप असाइड. कंपेयर दिस टू नंबर्स, हियर ऑल्सो 1 एंड हियर ऑल्सो 1. व्हाट टू डू? Jump on ones place. Now here 4 and here 7. Which is small? We need to find out smaller number. Okay? हमें छोटा number ढूंढना है. तो कौन सा है small? 4 या 7? 4. So this is smallest. Okay? Then again compare the tens place. 3 and 1. Which is small? 1. So this number is smaller and this is bigger. Understood? Okay. आपको अगर नंबर देख के ही पहचान में आ सकता है कि कौन सा बड़ा है या छोटा है, तो वैसे कर सकते हो. ओके, अगर कंफ्यूजन है तो ऐसे टेंस प्लेस का नंबर चेक करके भी आप लिख सकते हो. ओके, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. What it is called? Increasing order. हमें बढ़ाते जाना है नंबर को. One more example. 9, 12, and 28. 9, 12, 28. Okay? By seeing, I am not able to identify the number which is small, which is greater. Then what I will do? Yes, I will follow the rules. What is the rule number one? One digit is smaller than two digit. Can you find here any one digit number? Yes, here. So this is smallest. Now these two numbers are there, two digits. Okay, compare the tens place. Which is small? One is small or two? One is small. So automatically this 12 will be what? Smallest, and 28 will be biggest. Okay, so this was correct. Understood? Okay, so these were the examples how we can arrange from smallest to biggest, that is in increasing order. See, The arrangement of numbers from the smallest to biggest is known as increasing order of numbers. Okay, see 21, then it is increased. ज़्यादा हो गया 27, फिर उससे ज़्यादा हो गया 33. Okay, increasing order. Next, decreasing order. Opposite to that, उससे उल्टा. तो हमें अभी क्या करना है? पहले बड़े नंबर लेने हैं, फिर छोटा 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 करते जाना है. ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. डिक्रीजिंग यानी कम करते जाना. क्या करते जाना है? कम करते जाना. ओके, वी विल टेक द एग्जांपल 12 42 36. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू अरेंज फ्रॉम बिगेस्ट टू स्मॉलेस्ट. Biggest to smallest. Okay, take out the biggest number. Can you tell directly? Yes, this is biggest. So 42. Next, little smaller than that, 36. And smallest, 12. Okay, so the numbers are arranged from biggest टू स्मॉलेस्ट. ओके, और इसे ही हम क्या बोलते हैं? डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. देखो, पहले बड़ा नंबर आ गया, फिर उससे कम हो गया, फिर और उससे कम हो गया, यानी कम होते गया है, इसलिए डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर. ओके, वन मोर एग्जाम्पल, रेडी? 49, 36 and 50. So dear students, I am not able to find out directly by seeing the numbers. ये numbers देख के मुझे पहचान में नहीं आ रहे, तो मैं क्या करूँगी अभी? Yes, apply the rules. Okay, can you find any one digit number? No. Okay, all they are two digit numbers. Okay, and now we have to find out the biggest number. Okay. First, remember that whether you have to find out the smallest one or biggest one. Come on, compare the tens, please. 4, 3, 5. Which is biggest? क्योंकि मुझे biggest से लेके smallest तक जाना है, decreasing order में जाना है. Okay, so which is biggest? 5. So this 50 will be biggest. Now, 4 and 3, which is more, which is biggest? 4. So 49 and last 36. Understood? So these are arranged in decreasing order. Samajh mein aaya students? Okay, what is increasing and decreasing order? Got it? See the numbers. The numbers from smallest to biggest is called increasing order. अगर numbers हमने smallest से biggest तक arrange किया, तो उसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? Increasing order, because we are increasing the numbers. Okay? अगर हमने numbers biggest से लेके smallest तक arrange किया, तो उसे हम क्या बोलेंगे? Decreasing order. Okay, if we arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest, then it is called decreasing order. Understood? Now we will see the exercise. Practice time 4. Arrange the numbers in increasing order. See, increasing order. Okay, increasing. बढ़ाते जाना है. है ना, बढ़ाते जाना है, तो मुझे पहले सबसे फाइंड आउट क्या करना पड़ेगा? छोटा. है ना, बढ़ाते जाना है, तो छोटे से लेके बड़े तक बढ़ाते जाऊंगी, इसलिए छोटा नंबर मुझे फाइंड आउट करना है. ओके, सो 14, 32 एंड 17, विच इज स्मॉल? 14, देन 17 and then 32. Okay, next. Here only one digit is there, so I will write here first 9, 12 and 28. And next, come on, do this 34, 41 and 17. Smallest to biggest, you do first. Come on, do it fast. 34, 41, 17. See the numbers if you can. Write means directly. You can, if you can find out the numbers. Okay. If you are not able to do like that, then you can see, check out the tens place number. See which is smallest, because you have to go from smallest to biggest. Write the number little bit bigger than that. Write the second number. Biggest number, right? Okay. See, 34, 41 and 17. Okay. I will compare the tens place. 3, 4, 1. Which is small? 1. So this will be smallest. Next, 34 and 41. Which is small? 3 or 4? 3. So 34 and 41 is the biggest. Understood? Yes, you also wrote in same way. Have you arranged the numbers in same way? Very good, students. Very good. Okay, come on. Those have not done correctly, correct it. Do it fast. Next, arrange the numbers in decreasing order. Okay, abhi decreasing, kam karte aana hai hame. Okay, so I have to find out the biggest number. So biggest se leke smallest tak. Okay, which is biggest? 22, 36 and 9. 36 is biggest, then 22 and then 9. Decrease ho gaya, kam hote gaya. Okay, right. Come on, be fast. Okay, next, 16, 24 and 20. Come on, compare the ones place. Which is bigger? 1, here also 2 and here also 2. So leave this and compare this 2. Ones place, okay? Because tens place same number. So 4 and 0, which is more? 4. So this is biggest. Then here 1 and here 2. So 2 is biggest. And here last 16. Understood? Now last you have to do. Come on, be fast. Too fast, students. Finish. Finish second one. Okay. So now third one you have to do first. Come on, do fast. Third one you have to do. Done? Okay. See, 49, 36 and 50. Which is greater? 50. Then 49 and then 36. Understood? So this is the correct. Those have not written correctly, write it. Okay, fine. So, understood, students? Increasing and decreasing order. Okay, now we will have a summary on what we have learnt in this chapter. Okay, numbers 21 to 50. Chapter name, what we have learned? First, how we can build up the numbers. using tens and ones. Okay, that is 21, then till 21 to 30, 31 to 40, 41 to 50. How we can build up the numbers in tens and ones, that we have learnt. Then comparing the numbers using symbols, that is crocodile mouth, okay, and they have some rules, that also we have learned, and ordering of numbers, that is increasing and decreasing order, okay. These things we have learned in the this chapter, okay. Next, can you see a picture? Join the dots to complete the picture. Also, color it. Okay? So, you can join your dots and you can color it. Okay? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Then you can come here down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 11, 12, like this you can do it, okay. So, one animal you can find out and you can also color it. In this way, we have completed with our chapter number 4, that is numbers up to 50. Got it, students? Hope all the concepts are clear with you. Next chapter we will see in the next period. Thank you.